Welcome back. Sif just got real. Well, I guess they're controlling Alderaan now.
Welcome back. I'll let the Baron know you're here.
My dear, you shouldn't concern yourself with trifling details.
I am concerned. This house needs all I can give, not just my gardening skills.
Enough, we'll speak later. Ah, the Imperial Emissary. I hope you're enjoying your visit to Alderaan. But if you're here about Denry Ale, I must disappoint. I've been gathering information, yet I cannot locate him with any certainty.
This data from House Alder might help.
These records, they are the pieces of a puzzle my own sources left incomplete. It appears that some weeks ago, Master Ale arranged a secret meeting with House Rist. That meeting is doubtless occurring as we speak.
Ale's not meeting with anyone. He's hiding.
I defer to your judgment. Still, be cautious. House Rist is a stain upon the nobility. A house of slayers and poisoners. I suggest you wait for Denry Ale's return. A month, perhaps two. Don't earn the Rist assassin's ire by interfering in their affairs.
Unfortunately, my mission is urgent.
I admire your energy, but these games should be played with caution. Confronting Rist will do no good. Now, I must cut this discussion short. I have other matters to attend to. See to our guest, my lady. Make certain Cortes hospitality remains second to none.
I'm sorry about my husband. He's a busy man, and a brave one. Just not brave enough to confront the House Rist.
A war against House Rist would get both of you killed.
He believes that. Maybe he's right. Maybe that's why I'm so frustrated. Everything the Baron said about Rist is true. They are a stain on society, and a foe of Cortes. When I was a child, Rist assassins poisoned my father and slit my brother's throat. Justice was never done.
If Rist really is my enemy, your family will be avenged.
You gladden my heart. I'll leave you alone. I'd warn you to be careful, but I know you will be.
House Rist is gonna get the knife down its back. Then we'll see who the assassin truly is. Well, I do need transportation because the point that I'm gonna go to doesn't have any. At least right now. I haven't discovered it yet. Anyway, let's find the. Yeah, there we go.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
So much garbage I should throw away, and so much, so many gifts. Oh, lovely. That's one, Brent Lester.
Is my goal, Master.
Let's see if we can, well, once we get him back, if we can give him any gift. And the big place. Well, I guess it feels like a planet. Even if there isn't much interesting stuff to do. Oh well, obviously there are quests, but not enough that you justify having something like this in terms of size. Need to cross on that bridge. Surprising, it's still standing. Organa.
Rise and shine.
Of course, it would be a level 30 quest, but I'll be fine. I do have the capability of dealing with it. Well, didn't realize that I was walking right into the middle of a fucking Republic camp. Well, ain't that just fucking lovely? Alright.
The results are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see.
All right, make me look good.
I suppose there is a worse way of handling this, right? Although that actually seems more promising, that bridge there. Assuming we can get to it intact. That's not deep at all. Should be able to climb.
Make me look good.
House rest. Let's kill all of them. That stand in our way. That's not ominous at all, those spikes. Deeper in we go.
Oh.
I keep going. Moving forward.
Let's talk when you get the chance.
Easy, those ones at least. So there was a quest. Certainly is a quest here. Huh. It's on the other side. Whatever. Don't care. Or maybe I should. You know, seeing as I made my way here anyway, might as well do it, right? It's probably that group phase quest. We'll see what this is about. Maybe it's here, maybe it's not. No. Well, fuck it. Not worth it. A lot of fucking ground to cover. Holy fuck. This place is big.
What?
Alright, finally made it.
Rise and shine.
We'll see what this house rest has locked up in their dungeons. That was tougher than expected. Galileo almost let me die. Dumb bitch. Stealth it is then, huh? Okay. I can deal with that.
Ah, I was starting to wonder if we'd meet face to face. Welcome to House Rist. My name is Denry Ale, but of course you know that, and so much more after stealing my records.
I know you're funding the Eagle and his terror network.
Do you really? How satisfying for you. Not that it matters. When we heard you were on your way, I arranged for my friends at considerable expense to prepare a traditional Rist welcome.
Surrender, Ale. You're not getting away.
I can't do that. And this is one situation where mediation isn't the answer. Now, should you manage to drive past the poisoned blades of my Rist friends here, I'll warn you, I am a skilled duelist. But I doubt that'll be relevant. Gentlemen, you may kill the intruder.
Huh. How clever. Well, let's kill him. You know how in Dragon Age there was this murder knife? Dragon Age Origins. In SOTOR there's a murder blast. A blaster pistol, that is. Anyway, he can't stop me. Ale. I admit I did not expect the turrets. I guess I should have. Assassins and all that. Ah, Ael, another terrorist.
You worthless filth. You may have killed me, but you can't take away what I've achieved. I worked for peace on Alderaan. I showed the houses how to settle their differences. What have you ever done for decent men?
I'll ask the questions here.
A little late for that.
Fair enough. Doesn't matter. He's dead.
Master Aang. I'm sorry to disturb, but this message must reach you in time. The situation's grown worse. The thorn in my side knows you're visiting House Rist, and I believe she'll soon give chase. She's dangerous, Denry. She's in league with my husband, and somehow gained access to your personal journals. You're going to need protection. I know the Rists aren't committed to working for us yet, but I hope you can convince them to help you. I'm sure you can sway them somehow. You've a way with words.
I'm going to fucking murder her. Now. I'm not surprised. Should I be? Did try and stop me from entering the estate. Now the bitch gets a bullet to the fucking head. No survivors. Possibly should have helped that ambassador. Maybe. Well, just to interrogate him. That is no other reason.
Halt! Leave Cortes lands immediately. Or be forcibly expelled.
Let me guess. Baroness Che doesn't like me anymore.
The Baroness has revoked your access to the estate. She's ordered all defenses raised. You may as well turn around. We've got blast doors, force fields. This estate is designed to repel an army.
The Baroness is funding terrorists, and I have proof.
I'm not interested in your proof. I'm interested in removing a threat to my house. All droids, attack now!
Fun. We don't think blasters are gonna get us through here, Agent. Maybe we should talk to your bug boy. You and me? Getting good.
How awesome. Seriously?
You and me? We're
getting good.
Well, I guess the bug is our only choice. Not gonna kill him yet. Well, let's just get the fuck out of here. There's a transport outside. I'll take it. Oh, they try and stop me with their bloody droids.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
House Cortez. How fucking awesome. Planning to betray the Empire working for the Eagle. How awesome. Well, at least I know the Baron isn't involved. Or is he? You never know, nobles. Wipe them all out. I douse, Alderaan and nuclear fire. Are there even nuclear weapons in this universe? That's a good question, isn't it? I've never heard of nuclear weapons in Star Wars. Chemical weapons, biological weapons, sure. Nuclear weapons? No, actually. Can't think of it. I've read quite a bit. But that I've read about the weapons they've developed, I don't think there are nuclear weapons. Which is odd, but hey. Anyway, Questine signing out.